Alright guys, we're going to do a quick warm up and then get into our workout. So let's start with 30 jumping jacks. I'm about halfway done. Let's do 10 soldier kicks on each side. So reach across your body and kick. All right, 10 more. All right, let's do 20 high knees. Let's transition into butt kicks. And we're going to take it down to the ground and we're going to do shoulder taps. So we're going to go opposite hand, opposite shoulder. And do 20 of those. All right, now do mountain climber. So bring your knees up to your chest. Take it down for our straddle stretch. So we reach up and over, and count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Step to the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Hand kite. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Butterfly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And let's go ahead and bridge up. So hands flat on the ground. Push your belly up. So you can rock in your bridge. And come down and rock and roll. And we're gonna bridge up one more time. And come down and rock and roll. All right, and we're gonna get into our workout.
Okay, today's workout, all you need is two chairs and a broom. I'm gonna give you a few minutes to go get those things. And then whenever you get ready, you're going to just lay your broom on top of your chairs.
Alright, now that you have your broom and it's on top of your chairs, like for mine, since it has handles and goes through, I'm going to lay all the way flat on the ground and put my hands on top of the bar, and I'm going to pull myself all the way up. Pull up, and I'm going to bring my chest to the bar. You're going to do that 10 times. Your legs straight. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right. Now we're gonna do the opposite. We're going to use our hands on top of the broom. We're gonna do a push-up. So we're going to make sure our elbows are straight back, and then our chest down, and right back up. Squeeze your bottom and keep your back straight. Ready? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And what we're going to do is we're going to put it above our head and we're going to do lunges. So we're going to keep the broom up, we're going to step forward, lunge,
and come back together. And do the other side, and that's gonna be one. And 10 of those total. Alright? One. Two. That's two. Sorry. Three. Step. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Last set. And 10. All right, so now what we're gonna do, we're gonna paddle our boat. We're gonna stand up and paddle, but what we're gonna do is we're gonna step forward when we lunge. So you're gonna lunge in forward. We're gonna do 10 on one side and then 10 on the other. So gripping the broom, step forward, and paddle your boat. Two. Three. When you do it, you wanna twist. Four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, last one, and 10. All right, now switch your grip, and you're gonna go on the other side. One, two, three, four, seven, eight, nine, and 10. All right, so now what we're gonna do, we're gonna put the broom on our shoulders, we're gonna put our legs shoulder width apart, we're gonna use hanging moorings. So we're gonna push our hips back, keep our back flat, slight bend in our knees. Ready? One, you should feel it in your hamstrings. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. All right, so we're gonna get a little cardio in. So I want you to put your broom on the ground. We're gonna do 20 lateral hops. So each time you go over the broom, it's one. All right, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 15, 16, 17, 19, 20. Now we're gonna do the same thing. We're gonna go forward and backwards. All right, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna take that broom and put it back on our chair. Instead of your hands being on top, you're gonna flip them over like you're gonna do a chin-up. My hands are on top, my fingers are facing me, those legs are straight again. Pull my chest all the way up, 10 times. One. Six, seven, eight, nine,
broom back out. Well, we are going to actually do some abs. So we're going to sit on the ground. We are going to do our Russian twist, but we're going to row our boat while we do it. So it's going to be more like you're paddling, like oars. And what we're going to do is we're going to do that while we lift our legs up. And we're going to do it for a count of 30. Just count on your own. Good job. All right. So now, this one is going to be still our abs. We're going to get in a plank position. So we're going to put the broom down. We are going to put our hands on one side of the broom. Get in your plank. And you're going to reach over the broom with each hand. So we're going to do 10 on each side. We're going to alternate. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Last one. Good job. Alright, so now we're going to take that broom, we're going to put it, we're going to hold it in our hands. Of our head, and we're going to try and touch the broom to our tips. We're going to do 20 of those. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Alright, so we're going to do bird dog. We're going to flip the bird. It's going to be our center point. We're going to put one hand and one leg on either side. And do bird dog. We're going to go out. And then back in. Put your knee to your elbow. Step 10 times on each side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, switch sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, so our last thing, we're gonna hip bridges. You're gonna take the broom, you're gonna put it on your hips, and lay down. You're gonna push your hips up as high as you can, squeeze, and then come back. And do that 10 of those. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, guys, so we're gonna do that series one more time. All right, so we're gonna start with our pull-up. We're gonna do plank each. Hands on top. 1, 2. Make sure you're squeezing your bottom. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, regular push-up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Over your head, try and squeeze your ears. 1,
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, almost done. Come on. 9, and last one of these. And 10. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, switch sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, broom behind on your shoulders. Feet, hold the width apart, standing more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, squeeze your bottom at the top. 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, broom down for those hops. 20 lateral. Do our Russian twist. Feet up. We're rowing for 30. Good job. All right. And then we're doing our plank reaches. 1, 2, 3, keep that bottom tight. 4, 6. Alright, down on your back. Room in the air. Two toe touches. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And bird dogs. Make the broom the midline of your body. Reach out, try and extend as far as you can, and squeeze back in. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Back and back. Throw them across your hips and push up and squeeze. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, guys. Now that you've done your workout with the broom, I want you to help mom out and go sweep the house with the broom. Y'all have a good day.